All right, good day, guys. My name is Sam Joseph. Okay, someone recently was saying something on social media that, hey, my trading is not real. That, come on, I usually don't do this, but I'm just gonna show you guys one of my accounts. I actually have about five accounts that I'm trading with, and this account on my phone is my mobile trading account. That means if I'm talking to someone and the person is boring, I just take up my phone and start trading. All right, so I'm gonna show you guys my trading account, and of course this account is live. As you can see, it's live loading, it's loading. So just in case you're new to trading, here's how to know or what's up in the trading account. So you see here the wrote realized profit, and then the wrote fee at the other side, right? Realized profit and fee. So that means any figure you see on top at the top here is a profit, and any figure you see at the bottom is a fee, right? So we're gonna scroll. This is 0.2. That means I had a fee. I paid a fee here. Fee. Then this is $21 profit, $2 profit, 0.07 fee, $2 profit, 0.07 fee, $5 profit, 0.15. Now I'm gonna keep scrolling and see. That's $2, $5, $11, $40, $28, $1, $12, $3, 0.2, $2, $8, $1.9, $193, $124, $1.2, $246, $2, $33, $15, $38, $26, $79. Now, the question is, how would you know when is in when it's not profits? You will see minus. You see my maybe something like minus 16, but we've not seen anyone so far. $16, $3, $5, $110. Keeps going, keep $103, $32, $12, $3, $7, $170, $34, $81, $35, $46, $1, $11, $68. That's the end of the data. Anyways, now my trading hasn't really been consistent because I traveled for an event with Pastor Chris, IPPC, last week. So since I came back, there's been tons of things for me to do, so I've not really had time to trade. That is why the profit has been this scanty, right? But just in case you're watching this video, you want to learn how to trade, please make sure you click the button above or below. It depends on where you're watching this video from. All right, see ya.